In Pelican optimization algorithm, numerical example, we use 4 search agents to find out the optimal solution. Now the question is how we can substitute these values to find out the fitness value for each search agent. Here you can see we have 4 search agents. Position we have randomly initialized for each in the search space. To test any meta-heuristic algorithm performance, we use different benchmark test function. Here we have unimodal test function. You can see for each function we have dimension and interval, that is the range. -100, that is the lower bound. 100, that is the upper bound. In this numerical example, we use this second function. Now we will see how we can substitute these values in first two functions. First test function, you can see here, this is the sphere function. Here I we have 1, 2, 4, because for simplicity we have just 4 dimension, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will put the values in this function. First we have -80.4919, it's square, plus second value put, plus third value and fourth value, and we got approximate this value as the solution. In the second test function we have sum and product. Sum we can calculate by using this absolute of x1 plus x2 x3 x4, and product we can calculate absolute of x1 into x2 into x3 into x4. Then we will put the values here. For x1 we have -80.4919 for the first agent, put the value for each dimension, same we will do for the product. Then we have final solution, that is sum plus product, and we got the approximate value, this one, 1.229, and you can see in the numerical example we also obtained this value, 1.2297.